Once upon a time, there were three goats, and they were all named Gruff. There were Big Daddy Gruff, Tom Teen Gruff, and Little Bitty Baby Gruff. They loved to graze on a hillside overlooking a stream where the grass was especially green, tender, and sweet. One day, after they had eaten all their stomachs could hold, they noticed in the distance another hill covered with grass. And that grass looked even more green, tender, and sweet, as the grass on the other side always does. Baby Gruff looked at Big Daddy and Tom Teen, turned his little nose up in the air, and sniffed, "I'm going to the other side." In his opinion, Big Daddy and Tom Teen Gruff were terribly slow, and he simply couldn't wait. So he put on his special super baby goat walk and started to the other side. There was just one problem. Between Baby Goat and the grass on the other side was a bridge, and under that bridge lived a wicked old troll. Have you ever seen a troll? Well, I haven't either, but I've been told that they have big mouths and long teeth and are hungry all the time, and they will eat anything, and their favorite snack is Baby Goat Spread. Of course, Baby Gruff didn't know this until he put his tiny feet upon the bridge. "Roar!" said the troll.
"I'm gonna eat you up."
He didn't even say hello.
"I'm gonna grind you up in my baby goat grinder and make some baby goat spread."
"Oh," said Baby Gruff, shocked at the very idea. "Please don't eat me. I'm just a tiny tot, and baby goat spread made from me would only cover one tiny cracker. Another goat, Gruff, is going to cross this bridge, and he's much bigger than I am. Why don't you wait for him and have goat stew instead?" Well, trolls spend a lot more time eating than thinking, so he thought this was a good idea.
"Grown,"
he said.
"Just grow up some before you come back."
Baby Goat breathed a sigh of relief, whew, and crossed over to the other side, but not before the troll took a bite from his little foot. "Just a sample," he said. Soon after, Tom Teen Gruff decided that he too would rather eat the green grass on the other side, and Big Daddy Gruff was so slow, he didn't really want to be seen walking with him, so down he trotted with his super special Teen Tom walk. Just as he put his foot on the bridge, the troll leaped out.
"I'm gonna eat you up. I've got a taste for Tom Teen Gruff goat stew."
Tom Teen looked at that big mouth and those long teeth, and he knew that he was in big trouble. "Oh, please," said Tom Teen, "don't eat me. I haven't even filled out yet. If you'll just wait, there's another bigger goat, Gruff, who's going to cross this bridge. Why, you could have roast leg of goat." Well, this troll ate more and thought less than most other trolls, so he thought that was a good idea.
"Grown,"
he said,
"and fill up before you cross this bridge again."
Tom Teen Goat breathed a sigh of relief, whew, and crossed over to the other side. But not before the troll bit off his little beard. Just a sample. "Oh, no," cried Tom Teen. It had taken so long to grow it. A little later, Big Daddy Gruff looked around and saw that he was all alone. And there on the other side were Little Baby Gruff and Tom Teen. He couldn't see that part of Baby's foot and Tom Teen's beard were gone.
"I think I'll go over too," he said.
And he started toward the bridge. Just as he put his great big foot on the bridge, the troll leaped out.
"Roar!"
he yelled.
"I've been waiting for you. I'm hungry enough to eat a big daddy goat. I want a roast leg of goat right now."
Big Daddy Gruff just grinned. And before that troll's eyes could get big, Big Daddy had stomped on him with his great big feet, butted him with his great big head, and tossed him over the bridge, teeth and all. Except for one tooth that Big Daddy wanted for a keepsake. When Tom Teen and Little Baby Goat saw what happened, They ran down the hill to the bridge. "You know what, Big Daddy," said Tom Teen, "that grass wasn't that green."
"And it wasn't that sweet either,"
added Baby Goat. They crossed the bridge again, this time together. And you know what? They liked it better that way.